My name is Paul E. Dangerously, and this is The Danger Zone. Earlier this weekend, you learned the big news that Rick and Scott, the Steiner brothers, have been stripped of the World Tag Team Championships. Now, if I were on the championship committee, if Paul E. Dangerously was part of the decision-making process here in World Championship Wrestling, we would take these title belts and we would hand them over to the gentleman that proved to the entire world that the Steiner brothers are not invincible, that they're not invulnerable, that they're not indestructible, and that they're not impervious to pain. That Scott Steiner is just like you and me. He's a human being. He can be hurt. He can be injured. And the hardliners, Slater and Murdoch, did indeed injure Scott Steiner. And since the Steiner brothers can't defend the belts within 30 days, they have been stripped of the titles. Now, Gordon Sully had all these, paragraph 9, article 3, but between you and me, they were stripped of the belts. Check out Gordon.